Hey there, everyone. Happy Sunday. I hope you guys had a great weekend. I wanted to do a quick video to kind of help get some motivation and spur up maybe some motivation for you if you're not motivated to jumpstart your week tomorrow. So as you know, tomorrow is the first day of our Wall Sit Challenge Month. So all of June, we will be focusing on wall sitting. So it's going to be a little bit of a challenge for you guys. It's going to be one for me too, because I will be doing it with you. So hopefully this video will help inspire you and maybe get your juices going for what's to come. If you can make it past the time that I have set for the challenge, that's great. If you can only do a little bit, that's fine too. Or if you just need to space it out and do it periodically throughout the day, that is fine as well. As long as you commit to doing the workout, then I have no problems with what you do as far as spreading it out or altogether or going longer. It's about pushing yourself. It's about working for the goals that you want to achieve in June. So tomorrow is a new day. It is a new month, and it's time to start working for those goals. So summer is officially here. It's hot. What do you want to achieve in June? How do you want to feel in June? So those are some things I want you guys to think about, and think about while you're working out. Make it your fuel for fire of what you want to achieve this month. So a couple other things that I wanted to mention were that your workouts are times that you have scheduled for yourself. Okay, our schedule is booked with a lot of things. College student, for me, I'm a college student, so college is a part of my to-do list. It's a part of my schedule. Family time, you have to schedule time in there for you. Time where it's focusing on you and your goals and what you want to achieve. Because if you don't, your schedule is gonna fill up with everybody else and nothing that's going to help you. So it'll be another month where at the end of June, you ask yourself, why didn't I get healthier? Why didn't I achieve my goals? Did you make time to prioritize for your health? Did you make you a priority? Yes, your families are important. College is important. School is important. Your parents are important. Your friends are important. But you only get one body, and if you don't take care of that one body, you don't get another one. So I hope this kind of sparks a fire and you guys can make time for you this month. Schedule it when no one is home or when you have some free time. Or when your children are asleep or taking a nap, make time for you. Make that commitment because you won't regret it. And you will end June with accomplishments. And I can't wait to hear what you guys achieve this month. So even if it's a small success, you can definitely share it in our group. We love hearing success stories. I love to hear them. I like hearing what you guys have achieved and seeing how your hard work pays off. So if you have success stories, please feel free to share it in our group. If you need support, feel free to share motivational posts. I will try my hardest to do some motivational posts in there throughout the month, but if you see something inspiring, feel free to share it. If you see a recipe you like, and maybe you think others would like to try it, feel free to post it in our group. So just remember, one post is required to beat your accountability, not only to the group, but to your goals. So I've attached a pin post in our group, and it goes more into detail on the one required post and the required one post a day. So I hope you guys have a great Sunday, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.